Hi guys, welcome back to VFX Rendering Channel. As we already mentioned the last time, in this video we come back with another comparison for the 5 best CPU render farms. The project has 210 frames, 1920 by 1080 resolution. We use Cinema 4D the 3rd of January 2023 and Arnold 4.5.0.1. Camera, AA3, diffuse 2, specular, 2, transmission, 1, SSS, 0, and volume indirect, 1. As our expected ranking, we will render on the top 5 render farms: Garage Farm, Ranch Computing, Rebus Farm, Fox Render Farm, and iRender Farm. Okay, let's move to the part we've all been waiting for today. First, Garage Farm. For Cinema 4D and Arnold rendering, we need to download and install their plugin Render Beamer. This plugin will automatically integrate into your Cinema 4D after installation. Click Render Beamer inside Cinema 4D to upload the project to the farm. After successful uploading, we set the parameters. In this step, we have an unexpected problem. Garage currently does not support Arnold's license single user, it just supports Arnold's license multi-users. We do appreciate the experience with Garage Farm. From our experience, we still expect Garage Farm to rank high in the rankings. We will update another article when we test again. Next, let's move to Ranch Computing. After downloading and installing the plugin called RNC Hacker, you click on New Project and set up the parameters. Choose Cinema 4D greater than 2023 Arnold Render 4.5.0.1. There are 5 priorities at Ranch. We go with CPU Low 1. Then upload the project. Please note that the file must have a .vuc extension. After successfully uploading, Ranch will validate the project and send it to the rendering queue immediately. In this step, Ranch will show how many projects are currently being queued or rendered. Now, please wait until the rendering process is finished. Let's see the results. The render time is 25 minutes 32 seconds. It costs 45.13 render points or €45.13 in total. Next, we come to Rebus Farm. After downloading and installing their plugin Rebus Drop, you can send your projects right from your application interface. There are 8 properties at Rebus Farm. We go with the standard tier, 1.2 cent GHZH. When sending the project to the farm, the plugin will run a quick check first to ensure everything is correct. In our project, Rebus Farm is not supporting plugin video post Arnold image, therefore, we have to turn it off. In this case, the rendered results of the project will not be what we expected. Next, go to Web Manager to manage the render process. You can see a preview window for completed frames, and the upload is in progress. Wait until the rendering process is finished. The render time is 35 minutes and 86 seconds. It costs 56.55 render points or €56.55. The fourth render farm, Fox Render Farm. In the web submission, click to choose your CPU properties. There are 6 properties at Fox Render Farm. We go with CPU Region 9, 36 cores. Click Upload to upload your project. After uploading is finished, click New Job, select Cinema 4D and the render file, and continue. At this step, you will configure the software version and hardware. The next step is to go through the analysis. Fox will analyze your scenes to check if there is any error. When it is finished, let's render. Like another test, we'll test some frames and check the rendered images before going into the full project. When the test frames are done, we decide to go full speed rendering because they are all correct. Now, let's check the details. The total render time of all frames is 1 hour and 10 minutes. The total cost is $20. iRender Farm has a few differences from the render farms above. You need to upload the project via their transferring app, iRender Drive at high speed. First, we transfer the project through their application iRender Drive. Next, you create an instance to work on. iRender is more optimized for GPU rendering, so they offer a lot of service packages with different GPU specifications for you to choose from. However, in all packages, iRender provides the same CPU type, therefore, you only need to choose the basic package. In this case, we select Server 4P, 2 GPU RTX 3090 with AMD Ryzen Threadripper PRO3955WX at 3.9 GHz. After setting up the work environment and installing Cinema 4D and Arnold, you can use this as your workstation. Let's see the render results. The render time is about 1 hour and 17 minutes in total and the render cost is $10 total. So, we have tested the 210-frame project with C4D Arnold CPU on 5 render farms. Here are the results. Garage Farm, not support Arnold's license single user. We will in future tests with other render engines. Ranch Computing, total render time, 25 minutes 32 seconds and the total cost, €45.13 or $48.38. Rebus Farm, total render time, 35 minutes 86 seconds and the total cost is €56.55 or $60.62. Fox Render Farm, total render time is 1 hour 10 minutes and the total cost is $20. iRender Farm, total render time is 1 hour 17 minutes and the total cost is $10. That's all about today. Hope you can find out your best GPU render farm with Cinema 4D and Arnold. If you want us to compare the best render farms for any software, please comment or send a request to admin@vfxrendering.com. Thank you for your watching.